Welcome, sir. We're proud to welcome our chief guest of the day, ladies and gentlemen, Sri Sushil Kumar Shinde ji, Honorable Minister of Home Affairs, Government of India, along with Sri Samir Somaya ji, Chairman and Managing Director, Somaya Group, Sri Ramakant Deshpande ji, Director and Vice Executive Chairman, Asian Institute of Oncology. We also have with us Dr. Suresh Advani, Chairman of Asian Institute of Oncology and renowned medical oncologist. Dr. Deepak Parikh, Director and Head of Laser, Head and Neck Surgery. And Dr. Jagdish Kulkarni, Eminent Urologist and Consultant at Asian Institute of Oncology. Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the inaugural of Asian Institute of Oncology, Somaya Ayurvihar. My name is Anuj Gurwara, your host for today. Once again, may I request everyone to please put their mobile phones on silent. Welcome to a new world of hope. Hope, a four-letter word that means so much. Hope, through every trial, through every woe, in health, in sickness, in poverty, in want, hope like a bright star of promise shining above us, telling us not to despair. Hope is what has brought us all here today. And while I heartily welcome this wonderful gathering of stalwarts, leaders, family, friends, well-wishers at this momentous occasion, I'd also like to once again welcome our wonderful panel of dignitaries on stage on this landmark moment. True to our glorious tradition and culture, we begin the program with an invocation to the Almighty. May I invite the Somaya students to render the prayer and mark an auspicious start to the ceremony.
ॐ पूर्णमद पूर्णमिदं पूर्णा पूर्णमुदच्यते पूर्णस्य पूर्णमादाय पूर्णमेवावशिष्यते ॐ ईशावास्यमिदं सर्वं यत्किञ्च जगत्या जगत् तेन तक्तेन भुञ्जीता मा गृध कस्य स्विध्यनम् मूकं करोति वाचालम् पङ्गुं लङ्घयते गिरिं यत्कृपातमहं वन्दे परमानन्दमाधवम् वाजेभिर्वाजिनीवती धीनामवित्रवतु ॐ चोदयित्री सुनृतानां चेतन्ती सुमतीनाम् यज्ञं ददे सरस्वती ॐ असतो मा सद्गमय तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय मृत्योर्मा मृतङ्गमय ॐ मनो भुनक्तु सहवीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै सर्वेत्र सुखिनः सन्तु सर्वे सन्तु निरामयः सर्वे भद्राणि पश्यन्तु मा कश्चित् दुःखमाप्नुयात् ॐ शान्तिः शान्तिः शान्तिः
After that wonderful rendition, may I invite Dr. Kalacharya to render an invocation in Sanskrit.
Vagartha vyo samprukto, vagartha pratipatte, jagata pitaro vande, parvati parmesharu. Manyaha shinde kulotpannaha sushila mahabhagaha, samira mahabhagaha, suhradascha. Uchyate atharva vede, shatahasta samahara, sahasrahasta sankhiraiti. कहा अस्ति अस्य वचनस्य अर्थः अस्य वचनस्य अर्थः अयम् अस्ति यत् मनुजेन यत् धनार्जनं क्रियते तस्य धनस्य विनियोगः न स्वार्थाय करणीयः अपि तु समाजहिताय करणीयः वचनम् एतं हृदि निधाय श्रीमद्भिः करमशी महाभागैः अस्य सोमया विद्याविहारस्य प्रतिष्ठापना कृता तत्पुत्रैः डॉक्टर शांतिलाल महाभागैः सोमया विद्याविहारः वृद्धिं नीतः किमस्ति सोमया विद्याविहारस्य घोषवाक्यं ज्ञानादेव तु कैवल्यम् इति सोमया विद्याविहारस्य घोषवाक्यमस्ति कः अर्थः अस्य वचनस्य ज्ञानेन एव मनुजः कैवल्यं नाम मुक्तिं प्राप्नोति मुक्तिः कस्मात् न केवलं संसारचक्रात् मुक्तिः अज्ञानात् मुक्तिः दारिद्र्यात् मुक्तिः दुःखात् मुक्तिः यदि अज्ञानात् मुक्तिः करणीया अस्ति प्रापणीया अस्ति तर्हि तत्कृते धनमपि आवश्यकम् अस्ति तत्र नैके सन्ति छात्राः येषां समीपे धनं नास्ति तेषां कृते समीरमहाभागैः हेल्प् अ चैल्ड् इति प्रकल्पस्य प्रारम्भः कृतः अयं प्रकल्पः यशस्वी अपि जातः अस्ति अतः नैके छात्राः ये दरिद्रः सन्ति ते अपि शिक्षणं प्राप्तुं समर्थाः सञ्जाताः पुनः अस्माभिः उच्यते यत् दुःखात् निवृत्तिः इति दुःखं तु शारीरिकम् आध्यात्मिकम् आदिदैविकं मानसिकम् इति दुःखं तत्र विविधं दुःखं विद्यते तथापि यत् शारीरिकं दुःखं विद्यते विशेषतः ये क्यान्सर् ग्रस्ताः सन्ति तेषां यातनाः अपारः सन्ति तेषामपि दुःखनिवृत्तिः भवतु इति कृत् इति एतद् मनसि निधाय समीरमहाभागैः एशियन् इन्स्टिट्यूट् आफ् आङ्कोलजी इति संस्थायाः प्रारम्भः अधुना क्रियते एवमेव सोमया विद्याविहारः वृद्धिं गच्छतु इति ईश्वरं सम्प्रार्थ्य विरमामि अहं नमो नमः
Thank you, Dr. Kalacharya. Ladies and gentlemen, continuing our glorious tradition of bringing light to brighten the path ahead, to seek the blessings of the Almighty, may I please invite our distinguished panel of dignitaries to light the lamp and pave the road ahead for this momentous journey. Vyasatoma Jyotirgamaya. And there we begin with the blessings of the Almighty. The new world of hope that begins today is a first of its kind initiative. It is for the first time that an expert panel of medical professionals have come together, put together all of their resources to begin this wonderful facility, and have dedicated themselves to one of the most intense healthcare services, the treatment of cancer, taking medical services to a whole new dimension. Their mission is simple and effective: to provide the best state-of-the-art cancer care at an affordable cost by the best panel of doctors and equipment, all under one roof. To formally welcome our gathering, may I invite on stage an eminent urologist and consultant at the Asian Institute of Oncology. Apart from being a postgraduate teacher at the University of Mumbai, he is an MUHS and examiner in urology at several universities in India. He is also the exit examiner for FRCS Urology at the Singapore and Bangkok universities. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Jagdish N. Kulkarni.
Good morning. Dignitaries and dais, Honorable Home Minister, Mr. Sushil Kumar Shindeji, Mr. Samir Somaya, the chairman of the Somaya Trustees, chairman of Asian Institute of Oncology, Dr. Advani, my esteemed colleague, Padma Shri, Dr. R.K. Deshpande, and another esteemed colleague, Dr. Deepak Parikh. Ladies and gentlemen, I deem it's a great honor to welcome you for this inaugural function of the Asian Institute of Oncology. While doing so, there are some traditional things to be done, and that is to welcome the dignitaries on the dais, especially our chief guest and the trustees of Somaya, with a floral welcome. Can I request? Yes. Mr. Sushil Kumar Shinde, kindly give a big hand to the chief guest. Mr. Samir Somaya, well, thank you very much, dignitaries on the floor. I welcome you for this inaugural function of Asian Institute of Oncology. There are frequently asked questions, sir: what, who, why, and when. What is Asian Institute of Oncology? What is its purpose? When it is started? Obviously, it started today. And what is it going to do? I will answer only one question initially. Asian Institute of Oncology, as been said before, is an initiative from the professionals who practiced oncology over 2.5 decades. Some of them have gone more. Having said that, this was our dream, which has reached to the fruition, and I am extremely thankful to Samir Bhai Somaya for sharing this responsibility with us. So it's a completely private and public share initiative. Next thing is, in colloquial terms, this is not a cancer hospital alone. It's an institution which aims at not only treatment of the cancer patients, but also to educate the people, students for the future, and does an international research. That's our aim. My colleague, Dr. Deshpande, will highlight you how did it happen and how did we conceive. With these remarks, I wish to thank you for coming here, and I welcome you for this Asian Institute of Oncology inaugural function. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Kulkarni.